Hola Andres, ¿qué pasa hombre? This is Andres. Okay, what part of Texas is he from now?
Harrisburg,
that's close to where?
Fredericksburg.
You know, right next to Waco.
Fredericksburg.
No.
Oh, now, is that the part of Texas Ross Perot owns?
No, that's the other side.
No, that's the other side.
He owns Houston now.
Yeah. Huh.
He's learning hand-to-hand combat and how to kill people in other countries.
Whoa, what's going
on? I think we can learn a lot from this cousin of ours.
Yeah, well.
We're learning about country music right now.
Country music.
What kind of gun, M60?
What kind of country music?
Yeah? So what do you think, Joe? Huh? What do you think?
I'm thinking M16 is pretty powerful, but an assault gun will do the job.
M16 is an assault gun, but
I just can't wait to pull the trigger. I just have to strangle my friend.
Now, Mama. Okay, Lydia, tell us about Andres' grandfather. What was his name?
Jose Calvillo.
Uh-huh, and what did he do?
Can you run that by in English? Well,
okay.
He's supposed to be very smart.
His grandfather was one of the smartest people she's ever met in her life.
He was a drunk. Come on. He's the man. Single-handedly in the bars.
So anyway.
He's a drunk.
Ooh, that's a storm.
You're part of the family.
You're really good. Thank you.
Hello, Mommy. Good morning. Is this your hot car?
Like my car?
Huh? Yeah, let's go for a ride in your car and we'll take your cousin Andres. Calvillo.
Died. They're getting ready to bloom a lot. This is going to be yellow and pretty. Look, it's got a big old 1, 2, 3, 4 pines. 5 pines, is it? And you have to just run in the middle of the screen.
Lydia.